An update on a trending story we've been following all week. Remember Dexter, the peacock?
How could we forget?
He was turned down by United agents from boarding a plane at Newark Airport, New Jersey. There he is. Now, United Airlines is changing its support animal policy, saying it will require paperwork proving support animals are trained to behave in public and have a vaccination form signed by a vet. Way to go, Dexter the Peacock's owner, for ruining it for all the other dogs and cats.
They're not ruining it. They're making, look, everything has to be regulated.
Yeah. This,
we can't just have people on a plane doing whatever they want. I mean, what if I want to get up and do push-ups in the aisle? Like, we're all
I'm sure Jen Wiederstrom would approve of that.
We are all in a confined space, and bringing on an animal that has not been properly vetted, literally and figuratively, can be dangerous for the passenger.
It's
and
dangerous.
If Sophie got bit by some animal, God help that animal. But I'm saying it's going
to
happen, and it has happened.
Well, it was definitely out of control. It wasn't the peacock that ended this for everybody. It was all the people who took advantage of the situation in the first place.
So, I don't blame those people that take advantage of the situation, because you know how many dogs and cats die when they are stowed under.
How many dogs
plane?
And cats die when they're boarded while you leave for the weekend and come back?
But wait a minute. I think we might be missing a big point here
that.
Because
That's
they're not saying
problem.
You can't travel with your dog or cat. It's the fact that service animals, ESA animals, can travel pretty much unregulated up till now, and you can still bring a pet on for $75 each way. So it's not that you can't bring your pet on in a carrier, it's the pets getting on for free and having ESA requirements.
Right. So they're just another fee now.
But now you need to get the shots and the proper, you can't just go online and say, hey, my pet's a service animal, here we go. Now you have to go through the proper steps, which you have to do.